I'm Nina, an American Japanese born in Hong Kong and raised in Hong Kong and Singapore. I'm currently in my third year studying a combined major of International Affairs and Environmental Studies with a minor in Chinese. And I first studied Northeastern through the NUN program, where I began my first semester at Thessaloniki, Greece. The NUN program was really the best way to start university for me, as it was a unique experience with other NUNers that helped to build tight friendships. If you can tell so far, I really like to be in an international environment. When I returned to Boston, I knew that somewhere down the line I had to study abroad again. Therefore, I chose Sydney, Australia. I'm currently studying at the University of Sydney, Australia's first university. It's located in Camperdown, between some pretty cool artsy neighborhoods. And the classes I take here vary from random to relevant. On Mondays, I have Australian theater, film and learning. And Tuesdays, I have Understanding News About China, a journalism-based course. I have an Environmental and Resource Management class that unfortunately is on the same time as those two classes, therefore I have to catch up online. But luckily, on Thursdays we have tutorial, so I can really catch up in the class discussion. Finally, on Wednesday, class is Energy and the Environment, which is a physics class that looks at energy usage in different renewables. Anyways, enough about my studies. I hope that through these vlogs, you really get to see an aspect of the Sydney experience.